Prong Collar Problems, Part 2. A flipped end piece. Just spin it back through the connector to get it facing the correct way. End piece connected upside down. Remove the end piece and attach it to the connector in the opposite direction. To be effective, the leash needs to be on the ring furthest from the dog's neck. And a Hermspringer, it's the flat, oblong ring that swivels.